One of the secrets to showing up for voice search results is to properly optimize the content that you produce. And there are some tricks and tips that you need to know about. First and foremost, you want short, concise answers. If you think about what shows up in that featured snippet, it's usually pretty concise, 30 words or less, in fact. Now for this, frequently asked questions pages are voice search gold. You should have those anyway because it's great content. Lots of people who buy from you probably have the same question. So invest in producing those in a way that can also turn into some voice search results for very specific questions. Lists of steps with structured data shows up quite often. Now, structured data or schema markup is something that you probably are going to need to invest some time in learning about. But essentially, it is metadata underneath the hood in your content that tells search engines, this is a book, this is an organization, this is an article, this is a phone number, this is a menu item, this is a list item. All those types of things add to your chances to show up in those voice searches. Now, this is going to be a little counterintuitive, but a lot of the pages that show up in voice search, while they have those concise answers, they have long content. In fact, on average, 1,900 words. And if you think about it, Google gives a lot of value to longer, deeper content. And so that's why that content is showing up on page one and giving it the opportunity to then show up in voice search. Now, remember, a lot of these searches are done on mobile devices, so you certainly have to make sure that your content provides a great mobile experience. And don't forget about those local searches, things near me or near stuff, near X park or near X landmark. Don't forget about adding that to your content. And lastly, video search is turning up in featured snippets now. Google, for example, owns YouTube. They like to show video that is focused there, featured there, and you want to make sure that you're also producing, say, your FAQs in video format as well. So take some of these things when you go to create new content or go back and look at your existing content and see how you can optimize it for voice search.